First, what happened at Lakeline Boulevard just east of 183. This is a live picture of that scene. Austin police tell us a motorcycle rider was pinned under a car. The motorcyclist died at the scene.